ូនខ្មែរថ្ងៃនេះធ្វើសាច់មន់ប្រឡាក់ teriyaki ហ្នឹងគឺខ្មែរយើងគឺសាច់មន់ប្រឡាក់អាំងធម្មតាហ្នឹងឯងចា Hi everyone, so today I'm making teriyaki chicken. It's Cambodian style or Khmer food, so it's really delicious. And you want to know how I make this dish? Please keep on watching.ចាត្រូវការសាច់ជើងមាន់អត់មានឆ្អឹងហ្នឹង6ចា Okay, we need 6 boneless chicken legs. ចាឥឡូវយើងដាក់ខ្ទឹមសចិញ្ច្រាំហ្នឹងដាក់ចូលទៅចា So mint garlic. ចាឥឡូវយើងដាក់ទឹកត្រី3ស្លាបព្រាចា So we add 3 tablespoons of fish sauce. ស្ករចា sugar. ម្រេចចា black pepper.ចាទឹកខ្យងចាអូយស៊ឺសសចាឥឡូវយើងលាយចូលគ្នាចាប្រើដៃក៏បានដែរបងប្អូនចា So we gonna mix it together ចាឥឡូវយើងទុកទូទឹកកកប្រហែលជា1ម៉ោងសិនចា So we gonna marinate for an hour before we grill them ចាឥឡូវយើងដល់ពេលអាំងហើយចារយៈពេល1ម៉ោងរួចរាល់ហើយ So now it's time to grill this delicious chicken guysLet's get started. So when you hear the sound of it, that means my grill is very nice and hot. That's how I like it. ចាបន្ទាប់មកយើងទុកវាចោលប្រហែលជា 2-3 នាទីហើយបន្ទាប់មកចាំយើងត្រឡប់សាច់ហ្នឹងចាមើលហៀងឆ្អិនមកចាហៀងហើយយើងត្រឡប់វាចា Now we close the lid and let it sit for 2-3 minutes and then we're gonna flip it over ចាឥឡូវហ្នឹងចំអិនរយៈពេល 2-3 នាទីហើយឥឡូវយើងត្រឡប់សាច់ហ្នឹងចា So now we're gonna turn the meat over and we don't want to burn them either so it take a little time to cook this chicken because it's a dark meat you know but it's gonna taste so delicious guys I promise my teriyaki chicken will turn out great so just keep flipping them over and take a little time but it's gonna be worth it ចាឥឡូវសាច់មាន់ហ្នឹង 2-3 នាទីយើងត្រឡប់ម្ដងចាត្រឡប់វាចុះឡើងចុះឡើង 2-3 នាទីម្ដងហ្នឹងតោះតើសាច់នឹងឆ្អិនហើយដូរពណ៌ចា So we're gonna keep flipping them guys so you see how the color start to turning out like more like a brownish soWe're gonna keep flipping it for another, you know, 2-3 rounds. ចា ឥឡូវនេះយើងត្រឡប់សាច់ហ្នឹងម្ដងទៀតចា So we're gonna flip it over guys. So you see how the color changed. So this dish, Joshua and Jasmine love it so much for lunch or dinner sometime. So it's almost done guys.Okay guys, so now we flip it over again. I know it's a lot of flip in this recipe because we don't want to burn the chicken because if you burn the chicken, it doesn't taste good. So you have to make sure like you stay next to the grill of all time. Don't walk away from it. And then now you can lower the heat on low because the chicken start to getting, you know, almost done. So you see how it turned, to a caramelizing color, you know, to be a teriyaki chicken. This is how the color should be, but it's almost done. So we have to be patient, and now the color change again, and then we start to turn it. So what I do, like, I make sure, like, on the side of it, it cook also. So I'm gonna turn a little bit like so, to make sure, like, that side of the chicken,on the side you know will cook as well so we almost done guys okay ឥឡូវយើងបើកសាច់ហ្នឹងមើលឆ្អិនហើយឬនៅចាអូយមើលចាស់អ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាចាហ្នឹងហើយឆ្អិនចាឆ្អិនហើយមើលទៅសាច់ហ្នឹងគឺទន់ឆ្ងាញ់ល្អណាស់ចាអត់ស្ងួតអត់អីទេគឺល្មមមកឆ្ងាញ់ so you see how delicious it look here guys this isThe perfect teriyaki chicken that you want to have in your household and you don't need to buy food outside because I have every ingredient for you here. And it smells so delicious and it's gonna taste so good. So I hope you guys like this recipe and thank you so much for watching, guys. Chà, xong ốc con nè, tặng ốc nè, tại ba mưu video đó bọn nè, khi nhóm chà, xong ốc con, xong chùm đẹp lìa chà.